In a new interview with Andy Denton, Magda Szubanski, actress, comedian and activist, became extremely emotional, breaking down over the loss of her mother last year. I wish she'd been here to see the vote, the 57-year-old told Andrew, referring to the landmark yes vote to legalize gay marriage in Australia. While Magda often portrays lovable characters in which give us endless laughs, the comedian has a vulnerable side. There were times during the campaign where I felt rage, she said during the interview. Since coming out as a homosexual woman in 2012, Magda has been a passionate advocate for gay rights and was arguably one of the most vocal celebrities in the campaign. In September last year, she revealed on her social media that her mother Margaret had passed away at 92, just 2 months before the landmark win. Before her mum's passing, the actress shared posts showing Margaret's deterioration. "This is mum 2 months ago," Magda captioned the image at the time. "She has grown so much frailer since then." Her voice has faded to less than a whisper. Her thoughts often an incoherent jumble of past and present, real and imagined. Now even her sense of humor is fading. "I think maybe that is the thing I find hardest to bear. What Betty Davis said is so true. Old age ain't no place for sissies." Magda will be appearing on Tuesday's episode of Interview with Andrew Denton and will look back on her contribution to the same-sex marriage campaign, the success of the film Babe and TV show Kath and Kim, and her father's experiences as a Polish resistance assassin in World War II. Want more celebrity, entertainment and lifestyle news? Follow Beyond Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Tumblr and Instagram.